another video. That's two for this week. Hey you guys, so since I moved to LA 4 years ago, I have been to many a Starbucks. And today I wanted to tell you what your Starbucks order
really
means. A black coffee means my favorite taste is burnt. A hot tea means I love world peace. And also my body can't handle coffee. A black iced coffee means give it to me strong and straight, Daddy Starbucks. A pink drink, or a pinkity drinkity, means
hi sisters!
James Charles here with your Starbucks order. Bringing your own cup means oh my god, I love extreme couponing, it's like my favorite show. An iced caramel macchiato upside down means I'm an asshole. It also means, yeah, can I get an extra shot of pretentious? A triple espresso means hey ma'am, I would have done blow, but I only have $5. A frappuccino means my mom drove me here and this is a treat. Or it means coffee makes me crazy. A cake pop means I'm four. This is my version of a cheat meal. Or I'm disgusting. A seasonal flavored latte means I'm festive as fuck. Ordering egg bites means can you show me where the nearest gym is? Gotta get all that protein in for these gains. A tall Pike's Place in a grande cup means I like a little cream with my coffee, if you know what I mean. A pre-packaged Starbucks drink means I only have time for getting cavities and losing all my teeth. A nitro cold brew means, I mean, it's not socially acceptable to have beer at 9 a.m, but this'll do. Substituting plant milk for cow milk means, I love animals and spending 60 extra cents more than I love having acne and diarrhea. A cold brew means, regular coffee gives me acid reflux. Can you hand me my inhaler? A cafe misto means, I'm only kind of high maintenance. And by kind of, I mean a lot. A purple drink means do it for the gram. A flavored latte means I love coffee, except the taste, texture, and smell. Or it means I like my coffee the way I like kids. I don't. A blended coffee means I'm like really watching my calories, but also coffee slushy. A matcha latte means can you please hurry? I'm late for hot yoga. A black iced Americano means give it to me strong and straight and tie me up, Daddy Starbucks. A breakfast sandwich means I won't take the time to microwave my own breakfast, but I'll pay you to do it. A London fog means I'll take privilege for 200, Alex. Bringing your own straw means I'm saving the turtles. And finally, a water means I'm meeting a date here, and if they don't show up, I'm not wasting $5 on burnt coffee. Or it means I just went 35 days without pay for no reason. So yeah, that's my expert knowledge on what your Starbucks order means. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe, share with your friends, do whatever you want. Let me know what your Starbucks order is and if this is actually true to what it says about you. See you guys soon, but not at Starbucks. Bye.